got passion.
I got passion.
You ready to get passion?
Yeah.
You ready to bring heaven down to earth?
Yeah.
Holy Spirit, release your passion in this place. Play the music.
Ourselves. We got fears, we got anxieties, we got doubts, we're afraid of failing, and we don't know if we're going to be able to do what we are set in our heart to do. I'm here to tell you, right now, it doesn't matter whether you got fear or not. What matters is when you do it, because failure is when you don't try at all. But if you try, then suddenly you got passion.
Passion means to me. Passion means waking up at 5 in the morning when my body doesn't feel like it. It means running an extra mile. It means doing what you don't want to do, but you do it because you know it's going to take you there. Passion is endurance. Passion is suffering. You see, you're not passionate about it unless you're willing to suffer for it. What was God so passionate about? He was willing to send his son to suffer and die on the cross. I'll tell you, he was passionate about you. You are God's passion. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yo. What you got? Yeah. Tell him. What you got?
Passion.
Yeah. See it. I got endurance, focus, struggle, pain, driven,
will,
suffering,
shame,
passion. What you got, Malaysia? I got
passion.
Third verse. Don't ask yourself what the world means. Ask yourself.